cracking fingers and dig their way around this hyper magic mind. And maybe my foolish wandering can be a soak, if not now, when just can't.